Hello all, Dokkan fan here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle Studio.
And if you can hear something in the background, that's my ventilator, because it is bloody hot. Anyway, today I'm gonna show off the giant cat costume, and it's pretty, to be honest, it is pretty rare. It is the first Tapion friend that I could find. But I am doing it on this person fortress and not on the high one, because this team is kind of slow in beating the bosses. So it will make it for me harder to. Doing a recording, because I did try to do a recording with this, but this team is so slow, like really so slow, that that the recording program that I used quit recording. That's how bad it was. But anyway, let's go to the part. I know for the fact that I can be boss of the PC, because I'm using that one and Team Bardock, but I know I can beat even the higher difficulty, the boss of it, but for me to record it, this team is a bit slow. Even though all of the units in this team have Super Attack 10 and 3 potential burst, the team is still too slow. So yeah, I need to find a way to fix that up. So I think it might be... I might need to get both of the guys, because both of the only way to have... It's not completely in the potential system together in the special environment. But it's not actually over 50% in the potential system. Except for Blowhorse, so I think Blowhorse needs some extra attention. But each second is completely next. I'm not going to take this away from him, he's an awesome thing. you look at the surface, let's see. The heathen is pretty good. And then he has that, requirement for the LT, but again, everything's doing it still. He's tanky, and to be honest, I like this because this team is a gimmick team, and it's a gimmick team for fun as well. Gimmick teams are funny as hell to play with. I will show you guys the set of my eight. That you guys can see how powerful this guy is. Okay, to guess. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, another one for us. Good job. Okay, let's look at the 8 set. This is my fascia. Basic. Basic set, as you can see. I got a double fill, but I haven't put it in yet, so, because I'm waiting for the SDR banner. Because it could be possible that I get another 5-star. And then I can put them both inside of her. Not in a perfect way, by the way. Just so that you guys know. But then I can just put them in the dip system by her. And she will be solid. And a good damage dealer. This is my barter. I haven't done the bottom one yet, with taking him left for 20 quid. But once I do, he's going to be great, he's going to be a beast. This barter is going to be a beast. I really can't wait to get him down. He's going to hit so hard. Really love this border. Well, I could choke the Tapion, but as you can see, this is my Tapion for mine. I got so many agility orbs, I literally did this in one go. And I lost him dearly for it. The friend Tapion is pretty good. Tapion is pretty good, and I'm first going to show Tora. This is Tora, and this is the set that you get bonus. As you guys can see, I gave him to it. He's a sport unit, but I gave him to it, because why not? He is. It helps. It makes, if he crits, he does a lot of damage, so it's always better than nothing. That's how I view it, better than nothing. activate a bit of damage count, even if this one is supporting it. And we have auto stack going on with it. And what does he get? Got no dupes of him at all. He's the only ace with no dupes. So, as you can see, he high HP, except can't wait till he gets some Dokkan awakening, so that he has some better effect. But yeah, he's good. I'm gonna get him a crit and a doctor, so that he can do damage. Could be good on him. This is Paul Ross, the only ace that is not so much damage. As you can see, not really great assets in the picture, too, because I got units that need more attention on him. At the moment, so. And so he's not really in the priority list. But once he is, oh my god. He's gonna hit hard. Anyway, these are the units. But those are the separate units, so. Let's go to the chili chili. This is a team that I actually want to do for a long time. And I go to take a creature to get the Lord of Savior. You can take out Kabama. And that's going to get the sun. Yes, we time to stop mentioning it again for a little bit. The only main part of the ace is that they don't sometimes affected by the big system. So they are affected by leadership, but that is good, but I wish they would be more affected with it. But also, the thing is, we really can get a big attack boost by these types of things. So. This is weird, but... Or has a different damage stat than the rest of it. Well, maybe we'll see if once. I wish to gave him a rating to the other ape unit. I mean, we, so far we only can fight them Bardock, but we can fight them properly. Speaking of fight them, the sexy bit. Hey, but a girl likes to bling. If a girl likes to bling, yeah, she likes to bling. And again, thank you, ventilator guys. It's an old ventilator. And I cannot do anything about it, so. Okay. Bought 8 gas, okay. I'm not expecting it to transform. I think it has to do with the fact that my friend for the marketing is empty. My friend had to get one in his in team, and he was doing bot work, and let's just say a lot of things could get the trade-off. There's a traitor. A lot of traitor. Okay. Jerry. She guessed that Difficult go at the end. No monkey business. This is definitely no monkey business. Up here. And the mighty head Budokan is going to do the... He's going to finish it. We're going to keep it at that. He's going to finish it yet. Basically, I don't count the basic hits because, just basic hits that they don't count. Thank you. That was the Giant category team. All I can say is this was a Dokkan fan. Gonna say adios, arrivederci, goodbye. And yeah, Dokkan fan out. Bye.